now knowing he has the dog in trouble, trying to set up the pile driver. Mad Dog Vachon trying to fight his way clear. Bockwinkel can't get it on him yet, and now it's reversed and over goes the champion. The dog comes back. And again, he drapes Bockwinkel's neck over that second rope. Here comes Vachon from across the ring. Oh, that's gotta hurt. We may see a new champion here tonight. A cover here by the dog and a count of two. Did Mad Dog lift Bockwinkel's head up and shoulder up when it looked like he had him beaten? I think he did. And now, oh, the pile driver for Mad Dog Vachon, a count of two. Wait a minute, let's see. Was it three? Was it three? Did Mad Dog Vachon get the pinfall here? Jim Mitchell is raising his hand and says yes. Yes, he did. Mad Dog Vachon has pinned Nick Bockwinkel and has taken the heavyweight championship of the world away from him. But Bobby Heenan and Nick Bockwinkel are not taking this lying down. They're both going to work now on the Crusher and on Mad Dog Vachon. The Crusher is all alone against Bobby Heenan and Nick Bockwinkel. A chair has been thrown in. Bockwinkel goes after the Crusher with the chair. The Crusher gets out of the way, and now he has the chair. He is in control, and he and Heenan are there alone, and Heenan takes it. Bockwinkel takes it. Again, Heenan gets the chair from the Crusher. The Crusher again winding up with that chair, aiming it for Nick Bockwinkel. He gets him. The dog has come to, and he throws Bobby Heenan over the top rip, over the top rope, and out of the ring. And the battle royal goes on. But Mad Dog Vachon has taken the heavyweight championship from Nick Bockwinkel, despite the fact what you see going on here and now. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Now they're saying that Bockwinkel has been disqualified. And if indeed that is the case, then the championship remains with Nick Bockwinkel. They are announcing that Bockwinkel has been disqualified, and indeed Mad Dog Vachon has won the match, but Bockwinkel remains the heavyweight champion. Both Mad Dog Vachon and the Crusher working on Bockwinkel. Where is Bobby Heenan in all of this? He is nowhere in sight. He is not to be found to help his champion.